At the end of May 2023, my wife Bernie and I had the pleasure of doing a land and sea-based tour of Alaska. On day three of our land-based tour, we did a Denali flight seeing tour. Unfortunately, the cloud came in and restricted what we could see, especially Denali itself, which was shrouded in cloud. We still had a great flight, seeing many glaciers and skipping over the tops of mountains. We would recommend this tour to anyone travelling to Alaska. It is said that only about 20% of visitors get to see the top of Denali. We were lucky enough on the next 2 days to have bright sunshine and beautiful views, hence the photo that leads this video.
All these headsets here, we're all connected via the intercom. It's kind of like Vegas, what happens in the airplane stays in the airplane. I'm the only one with a button to the outside world, but all the traffic that's leaving, it's going the same place we are. Might sound really busy on the radio, but the park's actually the size of Pennsylvania, so there's a lot of planes out there, but it's a really big state too, so this park's over 6 million acres, so although it might sound really busy, there's a lot of room for all of us, so enjoy the view. Anybody have any questions? The microphones and the headsets will work once I get everything switched on up here, but welcome aboard again. My name's Chad. Let's go see what we can see, okay?
We're on. Check.